Hello and welcome. Today we're going to look how we can use and edit this resume or CV, whatever you want to call it. This is a template. We got it from Envato Market on Graphicriver. It's made by Profive. Link are in the description. A good looking CV is very important for all of us. A professional CV helps us to leave the best impression in every job when we apply. It's always good to have a professional CV ready to use when we need it. Okay, let's jump now and see how to edit it after you purchase and download it. Let's take a look first Photoshop PSD files. Click on it to open. You got here in 5 colors: blue, red, green, yellow, black and white. Let's start with blue. Inside the blue folder you have the cover letter blue and the resume or CV blue. Let's open resume. Here we got, let me zoom it first, 50%. It's well made and print ready. Let me hide this guidelines. Let's start to edit the text. Just grab the type tool, click on the text where you want to edit and type. For example, your name here. Enter. Same way in everywhere where you got text. Contact information, click edit, enter. Click edit. Skills. Let me show how to change the skills level. Skills bar. As you can see, when you open it first, it comes well organized in groups, every layer in the folder. Let's start with professional skills. Skill 1. Select field area and hold Command T or Control T in the PC. Then select the sides and move right with mouse, right or left. Right, left. When you're happy, click Enter. Select the skills number 2. Field area. Control T, grab the side, right or left. Enter. In the same way, all this. After the skills, let's see how to add our image here. How we can add our image here. Go to your image folder, double click. Open your image, select, grab, click the shift before you release the mouse button to place it in the center, hold the shift and release mouse. As you can see, it placed it in the center. If you need to make it bigger or smaller, just again use Control T and change the size. Then when you're happy, click save. Get back to the CV. As you can see, our photo is here. You can move it a little bit to place it where you want. After that, in same way, we can edit a QR code. Open the QR code folder, double click on layer. Open your QR code image, but before that you need to create in the help file. You got all instructions how you can, where you can create, in which site we use it to create this QR code. Here you got everything how to do it. After you save your image, you change it. change it here, put your own, click save, close, it's gonna show here. Language skills, you can edit in the same way, just click in field area, command or control T, grab it, move it and enter. Okay, now let's close this. Now let's jump and see how to edit Word version, Microsoft Word version. Here you get this in this folder. You got in doc or DOCX file. All colors available. Let's open. Well, to edit the text, same way, just click on the text, change it, select, change. Add your name, enter. That's okay. To edit the skills, it's very easy. Just click on skills, blue bar, grab in the corner and move left or right. Left or right. How we can add our image here? Click on the shape, driving tool, shape fill, picture. Select our pictures, insert. That's it. Everything in text in same way, language skills. To edit the QR code after you create it, picture tool, change picture, select your QR code, insert, that's it. As you can see, Word format is ready to print too. And that's it, that's how easy to edit this. If you have any question, please write in the comments below. I will do my best to answer. See you in next video.